we can study about integers. The collection of positive numbers, negative numbers and zero are called integers. The collection of positive numbers, negative numbers and zero are called integers. And what are positive numbers? The numbers which are greater than zero are called positive numbers. The numbers which are greater than zero are called positive numbers. And the numbers which are less than zero are called negative numbers. The numbers which are less than zero are called negative numbers. We can draw a number line. These are positive numbers. Positive 1, positive 2, positive 3 and positive 4. And here inside there are negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4. So this is a number line. And if we move to the right hand side, the numbers are increasing. And if you are moving to the left hand side in a number line, the numbers are decreasing. That is, these numbers are greater than 0 are called positive numbers. And here the numbers which are less than 0 are called negative numbers. And the collection of all these numbers, that is positive numbers, negative numbers and 0, are called integers. The collection of positive numbers, negative numbers and 0 are called integers. Now we can study how to add integers. How to add integers. And there are 3 rules for addition. First rule is, if we add 2 positive integers, we will get a positive integer. If we add 2 positive integers, we will get a positive integer. That is, positive 3 plus positive 2 equal to positive 5. That is, this number is a positive number. This number also a positive number. So we can add these two numbers, 3 plus 2 equal to 5. And we will get a positive integer. Now another example, 20 plus 10. Both numbers are positive. That is, 20 plus 10 equal to 30. That's also a positive number. Next, 50 plus 60, that's equal to 110. This is also a positive number. So the first rule is that if we add 2 positive integers, we will get a positive integer. Now the second rule, if we add 2 negative integers, we will get a negative integer. If we add 2 negative integers, we will get a negative integer. That is, negative 3 plus negative 2. Both numbers are negative. So we can add these two numbers, that is 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2 equal to 5. And we can give the sign negative. Next question. Negative 20 plus negative 10. Both numbers are negative. So that we can add that numbers, 20 plus 10. That's equal to 30. And that is negative. One more question. Minus 50 plus minus 60. Both numbers are negative. So we can add 60 plus 50 equal to 110. But we have to check the sign. Here the number is negative. This number also negative. So we can put the negative sign. So the second rule is that if we add 2 negative integers, we have to give the negative sign. Now the third rule. If we add 2 different sign numbers, first we have to subtract the smallest number from the highest one. And we have to give the sign of the greatest number. First we have to subtract the numbers. After that we have to give the sign of the greatest number. We can do some problems. Minus 30 plus 25. Minus 30 plus 25. Number 30 is negative and 25 is positive. So what we have to do is that we have to subtract the two numbers. 30 minus 25 is 5. 30 minus 25 is equal to 5. Now we have to check the greatest number. From these two numbers, we can say that 30 is the greatest number. So its sign is negative. So that we can give here negative 5. So the rule is that we have to subtract the smallest number from the highest one. and we have to give the sign of the greatest number. One more problem. 80 plus minus 99. 80 plus minus 99. Here this number is a positive number and this one is a negative number. So we have to subtract the two numbers. 99 minus 80 we have to do first. That is 99 minus 80 equal to 19. And we have to give the sign. For that you have to check the greatest number. Here the greatest number is 99. And its sign is negative. So we have to give the negative sign. One more problem. 25 plus negative 125. 25 plus negative 125. Both numbers are having different signs. So we have to subtract the two numbers. That is 125 minus 25, so that we will get 100. And now we have to give the sign. For that we have to check the greatest number. Which is the greatest number here? Greatest number is 125 and its sign is negative. So that we can give here negative sign. So the third rule is that if we get two different sign numbers, that is if we have to add two different sign numbers, first we have to subtract the two numbers. After that we have to give the sign of the greatest number. So the three rules which we discussed today is, if we add two positive integers, we will get a positive integer. The second rule, if we add two negative integers, we will get a negative integer. And the last rule, if we have to add two different sign integers, first we have to subtract them. After that, we can give the sign of the greatest integer.